Next problem, so determine the sum of the positive value to the simultaneous equation xy is equal to 15, yz is equal to 35, zx is equal to 21. So, ang first step mo is kailangan natin i-multiply itong xy, yz, saka zx. So, ang step mo is multiply mo yung tatlo na yan. So, magiging siyang ganito. Quantity xy times yz times zx is equal to times 15 times 35 times 21. Yan, so naging siyang quantity xy squared is equal to 110.25 kasi square root, so makukuha mo na yung value ng xyz. So xyz is equal to 105. So para makuha natin yung value ng x, y, and z, kailangan natin itong 105, divide natin sa mga value na to. So kung mapansin nyo, ganyan. Since ang hinahanap is sum, so ang magiging equation natin is ganito. So pag kung mapansin nyo, pag x, y, z divide x, y is, makuha mo na yung z. Sa term na to, makukuha mo na yung z. Dito sa term na to, makukuha mo yung x. Then, dito sa term na to, is makukuha mo yung y. So, kailangan mong i-add. Kasi ang hinahanap is sum. So, 105. Over, so xy is 15 and 5 over 35 plus 105 over 21 equals, so ang answer is A, 15.